Hi everybody, this is Greg, your personal trainer from the JCA. I hope this video catches everybody in best spirits and good health. We all miss you here at the J and looking forward to getting back to our norm here in the near future. But until then, just to kind of give you a little feel for what I do to keep myself healthy and fit while I'm at the house. Obviously, being a martial arts practitioner, I get to work my weapons, katas, and my open hand katas. As you see behind me, do a lot of kicking and punching and all that good stuff. And also I carry out a lot of various things like dumbbells and kettlebells and different apparatuses to work my body. But that's not what you need to get to your the home garage workout. There's all kinds of stuff that we have in our garage or even throughout the house that can help you with this. Everything from a tire, doing tire flips and tire rolls. We have paint cans. You can do curls and presses. And shoulder presses, you can fill up milk cartons with dirt and sand and things of this nature. So there's just lots of different things you can do and utilize at the house to help you throughout these times. So take advantage of what you have around yourself, and more importantly, just keep your body in motion, because the old saying, a body in motion stays in motion. We love you and we miss you. Look forward to seeing you soon. Shalom.